Alright guys, I'm out in Bonfouca today, gonna do a little bass fishing. It's kind of cool this morning. Hopefully we should do alright. This morning I'm starting off with this, I call them bass assassins. Chicken on a chain, got a weighted hook, giving it a little sink, jerking it through this water. Just missed one. Trying to see if he'll hit again. Just bumped it. He snapped at it. He wasn't real aggressive with it. Let's see if I can get him there. Alright, first bass of the day. I'm gonna make the box. First bass, this is a electric chicken color. Again, this is kind of my go-to bait in these areas. There's lots of different colors. Nice. Went a while without a bite, so I decided to switch to a little June bug, a little trick worm. Done missed quite a few, man. Like, I don't know what's going on. Come on, come on. Yes. Got one, good one, good one. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Just got bumped, man. Watch out, garbage truck. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me today. So, started off slow. I haven't fished Bonfouca in, I don't know, a few years, so it took a little while to figure them out. Seemed like they wanted that June bug worm, just popping it, dancing it around, but I ended up picking up three nice bass, so didn't strike out. But that's gonna do it for us today. Y'all stay tuned for more videos.